The Russian Armed Forces is showing its military might with a video of cute puppies. The Defense Ministry posted this video along with the New Year's greeting. It shows puppies playing with each other and older dogs playing with Russian military officers. Over 3,000 dogs are a part of the Russian Armed Forces. In fact, dogs from the 470th Dog Breeding Center outside Moscow recently won an international competition against canine forces from Belarus, Egypt, Iran, and Uzbekistan. Geoff Petrulis, CBS 11 News.